a soldier. I'm simply living in this. This army holding this. Nothing to fear, nothing to fear. Except the war I hear. And civilians in there. It's all leading. There must be something we can say or do. Who can belong? Who can belong inside an army town when we're all fighting to get out of here? When I return, and I'm much older, I often wonder, will the war be over? And how will I feel that I was sent to kill? Weird decisions I have. There is no answer when you ask where it's all leading. There must be something we can say or do. When I return, and it's all over, I hope you'll carry me upon your shoulder and walk up the hill, beneath the cannon and lay here. When I return, I'll be a soldier.